When you're going to pick up Zelda Tears of the Kingdom, but you can't stop playing Breath of the Wild.